bowl. Thank you.
I cannot get over how amazing that performance was last night.
Well, I tried, you know. I think I still got it, too.
Harry, I'm talking about beyond all time.
Well, Edna, let's not get carried away. I mean, it was good.
Harry, I'm talking about the event at Crossroads last night.
Oh, yeah, and it's about time.
Beyond all time.
Yeah, yeah, the show with Matt...
Rushing.
No, no, he was taking his time, but there was Hope Boykin and some name to be pronounced later.
Fana Testaliorgis.
Gesundheit. Let me see, it was Matt Rushing, Hope Boykin, and a name only John Travolta could pronounce.
Fana Testaliorgis.
Gesundheit, but he got a cold all of a sudden.
Her name is Testaliorgis.
Yeah, she's gorgeous, so what? I got it. It was beyond all time. Right?
Look, Harry, we got another email from Crossroads, and this one comes with an attachment.
An attachment? With typos or without? Always with the typos.
This one says that on Friday, February 27th, the Crossroads 3030 campaign is hosting an event called Let's Dance and as their latest fundraiser.
Yeah, yeah, I know. The thing about the expensive vacuum. Yeah, listen, I don't know, Edna.
I think we should go.
Dancing?
Yes.
I don't think so. I don't know about that.
Oh, come on, Harry. It'd be fun. Like the old sock hops. You used to love to dance and get down.
Yeah, but nowadays, I don't know if I can get back up again. It's been a while, you know.
Well, maybe we should ask Matt for lessons.
Rushing?
Yes.
What, is he a teacher too, or are you just putting him up on a pedicure?
Yes, he's a dance teacher too. He's very eclectic.
I know, I've seen him stretch, but before we go rushing to Matt, let's see what we still remember.
Oh, okay. Let's get up. Let's try it. There was the Charleston.
The Charleston. Let's chew on that one for a while.
Okay, there was the twist.
The twist. My body can't take the twist.
No more twisting. The cabbage patch.
Oh, the cabbage patch.
Oh, no.
Edna?